I would describe it as sunny. I mean, since its inception in with the major routing protocols in 91, from a routing point of view, we just have a proof point that the protocol just scales nicely, and the more interconnect between autonomous systems there are, you know, the basic building block of routing domains on the internet, the more robust the system does become. So I think it's actually very sunny days for the internet.